Out after curfew.
I can explain that.
Says here, you punched another student in the nose.
I can explain that.
Multiple counts of break and entry.
I can explain that.
And what's with all this snogging? And Ron Weasley, really?
I can't really explain that. And all the rest of that stuff, sir, we had to solve Voldemort.
Voldemort? Sounds like the child of hippie parents.
He's totally evil.
Really? I don't remember a Voldemort on my naughty list.
Oh, well, he's a little bit dead now, sir.
My heavens! Did he meet with some unfortunate accident?
We defeated him, sir.
Now, when you say defeated...
Harry Potter did him rather in.
You know, my system is kind of built to deal with things like being unkind to a house elf or lying to your headmaster or maybe taking an extra bowl of gruel. I'm just not sure if a lump of coal in your stocking quite covers accessory to murder. Feels like it falls a bit short of sending the right message.
Sorry, Santa.
Ah, you know, I can never stay mad at you. Bring it on in, girlfriend. You know, I'm late for the ball. How about I walk you out this way? But Ron Weasley, really?